Hey, Carl! There's two cars on the list, Ese, and they're in the showroom across town. Let's go get them.
Always admired your direct approach, hombre.
Okay, let's go get those wheels.
Get the hell out of the way!
I like this place, you know?
Where?
San Fierro, man. My home will always be the Barrios and El Corona. But this city, it has something gentle about it.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Kendra seems to like it too, you know?
Oh yeah, she's really getting her head into the business thing.
That's good. She's always been a brain to the family. She should get out together and make something of herself.
I think she's aiming to make something out of all of us, eh?
Yeah, she the moms of the family now.
Hey, who's this truth guy, Holmes? I don't think he's wrapped too tight.
He just sees everything from a different perspective, that's all. At first, I thought he was just another acid casualty fruitcake. And some of the things he say, I don't know, man. It ain't all bullshit.
Hey, you gonna become an alien hunter, Holmes?
I'll take a rain check on that one.
Easy far feet. I'm easy.
Here we go, Holmes. They're in the second floor showroom.
Oh, great. Why is nothing ever easy?
Can I help you two, gentlemen?
Yeah, you can help us by going to help some other motherfucker.
Yeah, that sounds like a good idea.
All right, CJ, it's time to roll. Just follow the leader, you better keep up.
Ah, you a maniac, S.A.?
Worry.
Hey, CJ, is this walkie talkie working?
Yeah, reading you loud and clear.
Come on, CJ, see if you can keep up with Caesar via
final.
Beat the tram up the hill.
What's in the world?
Beat the chocolate king.
Crazy. Far thinking.
This tram driver must be shitting herself, Holmes. Hello,
enough fun. Let's get these cars back to the garage.
Whoa. Okay, CJ. Hey, I know a quick route. Hello, cop. What's back to Danny the Otis? Get out of the fucking road!
Every day. In fact, I'm about to give up my well-paid job as a voiceover actor in order to sign up and be shadowed at by a lot of sexually confused skinheads. I want excitement, and what could be more exciting than shitting yourself while getting shot at in the jungle? Certainly beats sitting in this booth all day.
We're back! I was digging something out of the tape.
Hey, CJ, is this walkie-talkie working?
Yeah, reading you loud and clear.
Come on, DJ, see if you can keep up with Caesar via final. Beat the trail up the hill.
Of the
wartime river glow at the Flaming River. Watch real men who make things lose their jobs and fight on
this. This tram driver must be kidding himself, huh? Hello, cop. What's up, please?
That's enough fun. Let's get these cars back to the garage.
Okay, CJ. Hey, I know a quick route. Hello, cat. Went back to Danny Diosan. Get out of the fucking road!
Can we think about getting back before I end up in a car wreck barbecue?
Sure thing, Horn. I think we lost some. There's a shortcut this way.
Let's go.